And speaking of advisories, Bradford County is taking a proactive approach to get the word out on the latest advisories as quickly as possible.
That's right. They launched a new system about a year ago, and they're urging neighbors to get connected. WENY's Tanja Reike joins us now with more on that system. Tanja?
Well, the system is called Code Red. Bradford County launched it last January, but they say not as many people signed up as they expected. It's free, and it could make a drastic difference in an emergency situation.
When in a situation like this, sheer minutes can make all the difference. That's where a new system called Code Red being used in Bradford County comes in. They launched it around this time last year. People with landlines were automatically enrolled to get notice for things like severe storms, tornado warnings, or hazardous material spills.
This warning would give people who are in the direct path of the storm the warning, so there's no question of what this is doing or where this is going.
But in today's day and age, not many people have landlines anymore. That's why the county's encouraging people to register their cell phones with the system.
Well, I think it's great because so many people are on the road a lot. I mean, I don't even know why I have a house phone because it never rings anymore. Everybody just calls my cell phone.
There's a lot of times where I've, you know, had to call up my kids and say, you know, do you know this is happening? You know, be careful. There's a tornado warning or whatever. And they're like, oh, well, we didn't hear about that.
A year after its launch, only about 2,000 people in the county have registered their cell phones.
There's a lot more utilization that can be done through the cell phones, text messages, emails, things of that nature that hasn't really been used to its full potential yet.
The new system has already been helpful this winter, getting the word out about polar temperatures. Just over the past weeks, we've had a slew of advisories.
Busted water mains in communities where there were water issues, where boil water advisories, it was used for those type of things.
The service is free for landlines and cell phones, but the mobile app costs $4.99. The benefit is, wherever you go, you'll be able to get important alerts.
And I put answer system frequently asked questions about the system in this story on WENY.com, and you can find out how to register there too. Tanja Reike, WENY News.